Toronto cops are left stumped by sight of blue sedan dangling by a rope from one of city's busiest bridges. A blue sedan appeared Wednesday morning dangling by a rope from a busy Toronto bridge, shocking commuters the during morning rush hour. The strange happening was made more mysterious as city officials and authorities tried to piece together how the car got there. At first they thought the vehicle was part of a movie set, but there were no permits for the area or such a stunt. Now officials are examining the possibility that this was a prank, and a dangerous one, at that emergency services that were needed elsewhere were diverted to this incident, and a lane was closed as they determined how to get the car down safely.